here we are. Now let's play.
This is
Bishoujo Senshi Sailor Moon.
This is Blur, and I'm George. Alright, two player.
Here we go. Probably gonna be Sailor Mars, or Sailor Mars for sure.
Sailor Mercury, represent. Who cares?
She's
showing a lot of leg. That's what she's saying.
That was like the point. I think Sailor Moon like sparked the whole schoolgirl fetish. Not gonna lie.
I'm not doubting you there.
Sailor Moon was the first anime I ever watched. That'd be a lie.
It was
the first anime I ever like actually knew it was an anime. Okay, so how do you play it?
B jumps.
Oh, spinny kick.
Oh yeah, check that out.
Where's that guy?
Oh, fuck you. He's dead. Oh, dude, you dug me out.
Oh, I can hit you?
No. Dude. My character's a pussy. That's why I like her.
Because Sailor Moon is always a badass, dude. What is that?
It's an ice cream.
They expect you to lose health by now? What the
heck? I hope not.
Is this like the easiest game ever or what? I don't even remember. Like
Rags, huh? Oh, you're fighting somebody.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Let's go to the Ragtime Cafe. DS. Sign of things to
first aid.
Sidewalk is impossible.
Oh, crap!
Holy shit, these chicks have
blades. Oh, I just threw that person! It's fucking badass. I'm gonna spin like a spinny kick.
There needs to be like a team attack. Come on. Give it the time, Sailor Moon. Oh, I'm gonna get this.
Oh, dude!
Why are you doing that?
You hold one. How do you do all the other goddamn moves?
Does that like drain anything, like power? Or?
I don't know. What's that thing up top? Oh no, that charges up. See that little thing above your health?
Yeah,
that's the charger.
Oh my god, that guy is creepy.
All of them. Yeah, that's why I'm gonna get him.
Boom!
It's fucking righteous.
Alan RGB. Like half the buttons in this game don't do anything.
I think that's the point. Like if you wait for like a second, they all get all pissy. Santa Mars is like pissy at me. She's like, do something. Oh shit! I told someone that.
I didn't know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, dude, we beat the scene.
Yeah.
Game Center CX. God.
I just like randomly threw that person, I didn't even try.
Oh my god, he's doing Blanca's move.
Watch out. No, not the head bite.
No, the one where he jumps up like half the whole building.
Oh, and like rolls up it?
Yeah! The big guy was just like, I'll just take the stairs. He gets there in roughly the same amount of time. That whole store is devoted to selling clocks.
There's a store like that in the mall here, though.
Oh, plus like their garage door or whatever the thing is. Oh, we're getting beat up on a car?
Beat up the car? It's like the Street Fighter.
Holy shit, those guys are separated. I think we're delinquents now. We're beating up on cars.
Play real hard.
You gotta hit the gas tank.
Oh, dude! I did something! Keep fighting.
Fine. You get to beat up on the car because you're badass.
I'm right.
Come on. Oh my
god. What? How did you get here? Why are there clocks on the screen?
Because we're at the clock store. This is what the inside of the clock store is. glad we're fighting the Time
Wizard. We're fighting Father Time. None of these clocks have anything on them.
Do I walk faster than you? That must be my advantage because I'm such a pussy. That's an awesome throw.
Exactly.
Here, let me ask.
It makes a weird sound, you know? Like, you hear that, like, scratching sound?
Yeah.
Boom! Hear my fire.
Whoa!
Whoa, how'd you do that?
I have no fucking clue. I was just, like, mashing on, jump and... Holy shit.
Well, mine's a little shitty, I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, you just get the...
Oh no, that's the little fire. That's the little fire,
yeah.
Sutra thing.
Is that... doesn't even cost anything.
Alright,
holy
shit. Holy shit.
Oh, that hurt.
Yeah.
Oh shit, watch out. Oh, fuck.
Hey, wow.
Down a lot. Dude, I'm crying like a bitch.
What the hell?
That's right, bitch.
Oh my god.
How's this guy so good?
Oh my god! I like how the game was easy until this part.
Yeah, we got him. Watch out, he's gonna do some shit.
Ow.
Dude, I died again.
Oh, yes. He kicked his ass and his health just dropped.
Yes.
He made me laugh maniacally.
Dude, we got the little,
Whoa. We got ranks. I got B rank.
I got a D rank.
I know
that boss
Japanese. It's Japanese for B.
Okay, next stage. Here we are, stage 2. It's a bird.
Like Crow. Was that like seen in the anime? I can't remember.
I don't think so. What?
Oh yeah.
Why do you get the spotlight?
Because I got a B rank. You got a D. You died twice. I picked up hell somewhere in that fight. I don't know where. I just picked up
the rank. Oh, you got an extra life?
I did. Badass.
You're a carnival. We gotta watch out for trains though. We're on the train tracks.
Oh shit. Probably right.
Don't worry.
Whoa,
oh my god.
Magician girl is goddamn whipping my dominatrix style.
Where's Tuxedo Mask? he's such a...
It's a panda! I just made this game. This game's awesome, though. Bam!
I'm glad we did this.
Blow that guy in the face.
I'm glad we did this over...
Mighty Morphin Rangers and Yui. Yeah. Man, this is like the final fight.
Yeah. Look at that watermelon.
Could have been a joke there, but I'm not gonna go there. Fear of my life.
Who are you fearing?
Nobody.
Uh-huh.
Watermelon bandits.
Uh-huh.
Slap, slap, slap. Well, I have like so much farther reach than you.
I know. I think I need to try out some other characters. I think my movement speed is not... That panda
goes to...
That panda's moving slightly faster. I don't think my movement speed is a good payoff for my lack of range.
I'm gonna try Venus.
There's always the
Venus
main...
The badass,
there's right? Always the main character.
The main character sucks.
Yeah, I know.
Oh wow, god, Herbie did badass too. Her health went down far. I don't know why.
Oh my god.
Oh, a little helicopter take.
See, I think that does take away from my health.
What, jumping attack?
Yeah.
No? Yeah. Game fun.
No, I mean like...
That?
Yeah.
Nah.
I don't know.
Whoa! Ballistic.